We have two cases in Jere. We have one in Haul, one in Shani, and one also in Goza. So these are the five cases that we have in the state. And we said it's better for us to respond at this point than allowing it to, you know, spread to other areas.
Noting the dangers of yellow fever, Director of Disease Control, Borno State Primary Healthcare Development Agency, who is also the leader of State Social Mobilization Committee on Mass Prevention and Vaccination for Yellow Fever, Babagana Abiso, stressed the long-standing relationship with the media as a pivot for containing upsurge of the disease. According to Babagana Abiso, yellow fever is a disease caused by a virus that is spread to humans through bites of an infected mosquito.
Once our people are aware of this cause and the signs and symptoms, definitely they will take measures to prevent themselves. So that is why we are here. And it is our belief that NTA Maiduguri will support us disseminate this information to all the people that we are targeting.
Abiso said, continued sensitization is essential in addressing the phenomenon, hence the need to partner Africa's largest television network, the NTA. Acting Zonal Director, NTA Maiduguri Zonal Network Center, Hanania Ishaya, assured to partner and convey the giant strides of government towards boosting yellow fever protection.
NTA Maiduguri is established to serve the people of this state.
Yes.
And we contribute our quota to make sure that your aim is achieved.
The State Social Mobilization Committee on Mass Prevention and Vaccination for Yellow Fever said an accelerated preventive yellow fever mass vaccination campaign will commence soon, taking into cognizance of the second wave of COVID-19. In Maiduguri, Umaru Yakubu Kirawa, NTA News.